best thing ever. I am a huge animal lover, especially dogs, and when I saw an article about soda delivery in the wine, I was like, we have to come right away.
We are the only female run, totally run winery in Maryland. So again, we're proud of that, and we're holding our own. We're doing good. Well, then again, I guess you can't count Soda because he's not a female, but he's helping out as well.